Tonight, I'm in Forest Park at Gaetano's, a spot suggested by Jim on our Chicago's Best app, where they do old world Italian with a new school twist. Tell me about your place. It's named after you.
It's named after me, and it's me, and it's this little crazy place. Our concept is a fusion of regional Italian food. So
what does that mean exactly?
I have no idea yet, but no, really, what we do is we're taking original recipe and we're kind of re-updating it.
There's a little bit of everything.
I'm Sicily. Sicily, being in the middle of the Mediterranean, everybody wanna be there.
So there's all these different influences that go into your style of cooking.
Dish that we're going to do today, the Mediterranean sea bass, we're gonna use a caponata, but before it used to be called apparecchiato. The only difference between the two recipes is actually tomatoes.
Okay.
Because tomato came from the New World. Columbus bring all, you know, bunch of ingredients in.
I'm like getting a whole history lesson here right now. You're taking me back to school. I never really liked history, but I'm liking it coming from you. Maybe just because of the accent. You sound good.
I don't have an accent.
Okay.
So this is called orata in Italian. This is called branzino.
Oh, we're this is the branzino.
Yep.
Okay.
We're going to get rid of this too.
Oh, five fishes? So we've got a branzino, or as they call it in America, sea bass. Now what?
And what do we do with the branzino?
What do? We gotta take the skin off?
Nah, it's done.
No, you keep it on?
You can eat it like this. It's good.
You're not afraid to get in there, man. You just put your hands in there, everything.
It's crazy, right?
Crazy. You sprinkle, I'll stir. Celery, olives, artichokes, onions, and capers into the pan.
Beautiful. Look like a fish.
This still looks like a fish, yeah. But a fish with some great stuff added to it. Oops.
Inside. We're going to use a little bit of tomato sauce.
This is where the new world comes in. Thank you, Christopher Columbus.
You're welcome.
Chef throws in some eggplant, and it's time to get this fish baked, Italian style.
He's almost like adventurous.
Very experimental.
Nothing like you will ever find.
It's a lot of layers that I have never experienced before.
Anything I want in terms of food that makes me happy, I can find it here.
They are finger-licking good.
Let's dig in.
If you don't like it, don't say it.
We've got a little earthy flavors, but then you've got the sweet, and the sea bass is just so light and so fresh. Everything, the artichoke, the capers, the olives, everything just melds and balances so well together. You take traditional old world Italian dishes, but you take a modern approach to them. Everything here is very unique.
You can find a meatball pretty much everywhere. But that's what you can find, something different.
If you're ready for a different Italian experience, come to Gaetano's in Forest Park. Not only is the food the best, but Gaetano, you are Chicago's best. I'm putting it out there. I love him, he's just so much fun. All right, let's keep eating.